And I brought a tissue box. Because it's damn cold today. And my allergy pill can only do so much. So I guess I brought back faster internet and more stable internet and tissues. It was for the feels? Nah. Nothing about feels. If I could just sit in this chair, be great. But yeah, I got a green screen from Amazon. I had a $10 gift card certificate thing, and it was like $16.99 after tax and shipping. And minus the $10, I paid $14.99. And I was just like, how is tax and shipping so much? So cold-hearted. It's not just the heart that's cold, Reject. It's everything. Everything is cold. Alright, I think I had to make a choice just now.
Wildlings everywhere. Or wolves.
It's alright to be afraid. Keeps you alert, keeps you from being too confident. Like the next time we fight. I'll remember that fist of yours rattling my skull and I'll think twice.
I suppose you're right.
Is this
you want a different
friendly
assignment? Because I hear they need someone to clean the shit house.
See, that's why I got so fucking mad at you, Garrett.
Are we
you're
friends
now? The closest
now
thing I have to a friend.
We're friends? This is friendship. I would flirt about the cold thing, but I'll refrain. Everything is cold.
You handled that well, Garrett.
Thanks, Jon Snow.
They say the old gods watch us through the weirwoods. More than watchers. They know us. The gods are not forgiving. We brothers have to be.
Alright. And I can just plug the laptop charger in. There we go.
After this, there's no going back.
Wait, there's no going back to the
now
castle?
Go.
I mean,
take
I know what
vows
they mean, but you know, like, there's no going back. Like, are we just out here in the wall forever? Wonder if any other viewers will come in.
The eyes of the old gods.
There was that one guy that came in to say, I followed you,
us,
and then left, it
now
seems like.
The words for all to hear and embrace us as your
and
own.
Then there's that guy that keeps sending me and Sasha friend requests and party invites while we're streaming. Oh yeah, I still have, what, the necklace? Necklace, bandages, and some herbs, I think. That is actually a really pretty color. Hopefully I snagged a few people from TV server. Did it not announce that? Oh, I forgot to open Discord. I forgot to open Discord. Cause I've been trying to have Fandabot announce in Discord when we're online, but I don't always remember to open Discord. Did it work? Oh, it did work! Good on you. Good on you, Fandabot, for once. Did you do it in All the Way Live? No. Is it Link's, not Zelda's? Yes. Yes. Thanks, Reject. I am currently playing Game of Thrones. I want to say a good idea of what I'm doing, but it's not true, because I think last episode, I kind of screwed a lot of things up. Fanta did the first time. Yeah. He did do it the first time. But a lot of times, I know Twitch counts it as part of the same stream if you're, like, the space between the streams was, like, really, really short. Which I think that was. I don't know if it's, like, 5 minutes or 15 minutes. I know for school, it's like, school teacher's not here in 15 minutes, we're legally allowed to leave. You're legally allowed to leave whenever. It's just, you're also paying for that class, and you don't get a refund if there was no class, okay? But thank you, Reject. Oh, we're all northern here? That's a face. Hear my words and bear witness to my vow. Night gathers and now my watch begins.
Hear my words.
Oh, I'm sorry, I read that too early.
My vow.
Here's the class of seas. Seas for college.
My watch begins.
It's I've been in high school. Okay,
we're still until my death.
It shall not end
and
until my
oh,
death.
I will
take no wife. Hold no
I shall
lands.
Take no wife.
Father, no
I totally did not know I was supposed to hold it.
Father, no children.
I shall wear no crowns and win.
I
no
shall
glory.
Wear no crowns.
I'm totally
no
not synced up with anybody on this thing.
I shall live and die at my post.
I am the sword.
I am the
this
sword
is like a round.
In the darkness.
I'm just half a phrase behind.
I am the watcher on the walls. I am the shield that guards the realms of men.
Oh, I synced it up back up somehow.
I pledge my life and honor to the Night's Watch.
Rounds are
for
fun.
This night and all the nights to come.
Okay, now you're just talking faster than the guys are.
You knelt as boys. Rise now as men of the Night's Watch.
Welcome to your new family, Garrett.
Why are you only talking to me about it? Other people are part of our family now, too. Rounds are fun, yeah. As long as you're, like, paying attention and not just listening and reacting to music. That's how I always played a band. I was always reacting. I never actually counted.
We're men of the watch now! Means we get to piss off the wall whenever we want.
Didn't know you needed an excuse to play with yourself, Finn.
Garrett, you've got a visitor. Over there.
Well, who is it?
Do I look like your fucking squire?
No. Oh, I thought that was a shaping, because I didn't read it, but it's a sharpening stone. Let's look at it. Sharpening stone. Every time I look at their,
Taurians used to make me sharpen all the blades at Ironwrath.
Okay, that was random. In the show, all the heavy furs that they use is actually rugs from IKEA. I'm just like, that's amazing. Talk to visitor? No. Look at blacksmith. Let's do it. Counting is easy. It is, but...
Jon Snow's right about Mance Rayder. We're going to need all the weapons we can make.
I just never got into the habit of counting while playing music. Because obviously I can count. I never got into the habit of counting while I was playing music. And I think because of that, I have really, really, really bad rhythm. Like, in high school, I was hanging out with my friends, and one of them, he wasn't in percussion in the band, but he played drums. And so, you know, people that play drums tend to have super good rhythm, because, you know, it's all rhythm. And I'm just doing like a, and I was playing, I think, Rhythm Heaven or Rhythm Fever on like the DS. And it was just like a basic like quarter note. And he is like half asleep, and he was just like, "You're rushing." And I was just like, "How's the person who's sleeping and not even paying attention know how bad my rhythm is?" I only count during rest and long notes. Gotta work within your budget. What budget? Oh. So there's that. It got to the point where I was getting, like when I got solos in concert band, the conductor realized that I was never counting, and then he would point to me like when my solo would start. like he too many times I started like I think the whole count behind, because I was no counting, not even during rests and long notes. because to me it's I learned like for things like that, I learned like how the music sounds and like when to come in and shit like that. So, but if it was a solo by myself, I needed help. Is there nothing else I could look at? It was just those two things? I guess. Who is my visitor?
Don't forget the practice shorts.
Oh, it's
Uncle Duncan.
Uncle Duncan. God. I totally remember you.
It's good to see you. They told me you were at the Weirwoods.
Turn that solo into solo.
Wasn't sure you'd be back in time. I'm glad I caught you.
I've missed you, Uncle. I never expected to see you here.
I've business with the Night's Watch. A delivery of Ironwood shields to keep you all out of harm's way.
You?
That settles it, then?
Aye, the delivery looks in order.
BRB. Okay, reject.
The gods do grant miracles. You look well, nephew.
Yes.
I'm told you're a ranger now.
Yes.
That's good.
Uncle?
Things aren't going well at Ironwrath, Garrett.
No.
I know.
A lot of people have died.
I heard the news about Ethan.
Yeah, he died.
I was standing not 5 feet from him when Ramsay struck. It's a nightmare that plagues my dreams. But House Forrester is nothing, if not resilient. Our house has survived for centuries.
I should have been there protecting Ethan. What good am I at the wall?
That's why I'm
protecting
really
myself.
Here.
What?
Do you recall Lord Forrester's last words to you?
Yeah, the Northern Grove must not fall or something.
Just before he died, Gregor's final command spoken to you in confidence.
It was a secret he only wanted you to hear.
He told you the North Grove must never be lost.
Yeah, must never
be lost.
Do
you know something?
I've been reading his journals, scouring the legends for any clue what Lord Forrester knew. I think I've found the answer.
Which is?
He describes a fortification, a protected citadel of sorts, hidden from the world. One filled with great power. It was scattered among his notes. Almost an obsession.
And you think it's north of the wall?
His notes suggest as much. And
yeah,
you must find it, Garrett.
Got it.
The search won't be easy. But you're a Tuttle. Our lord knew you wouldn't fail him.
It can't be too hard to get north of the wall. I'm sure there's a way.
As a ranger, that shouldn't be a problem.
Yeah.
How am I supposed to find it?
What am I looking for?
The first chance you get to head north, take it.
And then?
Leave the Night's Watch behind. And strike out on your own.
Oh.
This is no small request I make. I know
that.
That
would be desertion.
Uncle, that's desertion. The Night's Watch execute men who desert.
I know.
Yeah.
I wouldn't
ask this
of you.
Okay, then why tell me to do it?
There's another way. This will help guide you. I found it hidden in Lord Forrester's strongbox.
Strongbox? Is that like...
What is that?
A page from our lord's journal. But one he tore out and kept separate. Why? I don't know.
It's a map. To the North Grove.
Aye.
Okay. The North Grove, beneath the watchful eye of the Ice Dragon. Hear the Weirwoods whisper. Oh, I can look at this. Wait. Look at Mammoth.
Mammoth? This map's only missing Grumpkins and Snarks. This can't be real, Uncle.
What's a Grumpkin and what's a Snark? Look at Mark.
This looks familiar.
What is it, Garrett?
The necklace.
Talia gave me this. Before I left.
Huh. Wait. Lord Forrester gave Ethan a similar one as well. Roderick, too. I wonder...
You said it was a citadel of some kind. Could this be it? No. No, it couldn't be that easy. It's hidden here somewhere. I used to be frightened of weirwood trees. Well, before I was a man grown.
Earlier today?
I actually could hear them whispering sometimes. Bloody ice dragon. Gods be good. Now that I would love to see.
Ice dragon. Okay.
Hear the werewoods whisper.
Okay. I think that's it. And then the necklace.
Look. There's a clasp.
It must open.
Yes. Is there a hinge? Open.
I had no idea this was inside.
It opens up so far.
Another weirwood.
But why?
Maybe it's a key to solving the map.
Oh, I can only use it with the weirwood tree there. What? Probably rotate right.
A perfect fit. Maybe it's telling us where to look on the map.
What? Let's try that one. Okay, the pointy side is near the chin, so I gotta have to rotate two times? Is that not it? That looks like it's it.
Oh, it's the whole map that has to turn.
Aye.
The Werewood's mouth. Uncle, whatever this place is, the North Grove must be near.
There's only one way to find out.
We have to find it and not let it fall.
Take this map. Everything we hold dear may well depend on your success. It's a lot to put on your shoulders. The lives of a whole house.
You can tell everyone back at Ironwrath that Garrod Tuttle has taken up the cause.
Your sense of honor is a quality I've long admired, Garrod.
Okay. Well, I mean, I don't want to desert either.
God's watch over you. You're the son I never had.
Okay.
Let's go, Garrod.
To do what?
I don't know. Probably like little shards or something.
I hope to never lift one of those
again.
Wait,
so, like a weapon?
Well, your piss is like any other liquid, I reckon.
Yeah, mine's mostly ale.
Who is talking?
And if it froze on the way down the wall, it probably you'd break up into little icy bits.
Be moving pretty fast too, wouldn't it?
I suppose.
Wait, so you're saying I could kill a mammoth with my piss?
Oh, you really are as stupid as they say, aren't you, Finn?
They're talking about drinking
you,
piss or something?
Garrod, no, let's go!
Shut up. They're talking about peeing off the wall, and if it's cold enough to, like, freeze. Which... I don't know. Maybe. Probably not. Alright, I think I've explored everything. They were talking really loudly for being, like, all the way over here.
Well, that was rather mysterious. A stranger arrives and you're chatting him up.
You have to go high enough speed to kill a mammoth.
Well, what did he want?
Looked like you two had a lot to talk about.
Must have been important to come to Castle Black.
He happened to be nearby. Thought he'd say hello.
This is about the last place anyone would want to visit.
It looked like it gave you something.
It was nothing. Let's go and celebrate.
Already keeping secrets from your brothers, eh?
Yep.
Garrod's right. The wall's gonna melt before we get up there. Come on.
Was I supposed to talk to them before coming up here? Did I miss something? Do I care? How fast do you have to how fast does something have to be going to pierce a mammoth? Because I don't think it has to be piss. Oh yeah, back to this.
There are so many guests already arriving. And have you seen the wedding decorations they put up in the gardens? So beautiful.
Depends on how high the wall is. It's like 800 feet high, I think. 700?
We're as lucky as she is. Marjorie was but a lady when we were sent to serve at Highgarden. But in just a few days' time, we'll be attending to a queen at a royal feast.
Oh, yeah.
Where we're standing, we'll be able to see everyone. And everyone will be able to see us.
Sarah, it will be Marjorie's day, not ours.
I know. I didn't mean anything by it. I've been meaning to say...
Speak to Shrew's icicle.
...what I told you about my family.
Oh, yeah, you're a bat.
It means a lot to be able to share that with someone. Someone I can trust.
If handmaidens don't help each other in King's Landing, nobody will.
Thank you, Mira. And you know I'll always help you too. Hold on, look. There he is.
Lord Morgrin?
No, next to him. Lord Tarwick.
You're crazy.
I don't want to be a handmaiden forever. And this wedding may be the best chance of meeting a husband I'll ever have.
He's kind of on the ugly side. What?
Marjorie won't notice her for a few minutes longer.
Could you Make an excuse for me?
Okay.
Please. Go on then. It'll be fine. The wedding's still days away. Thank you, Mira. I knew I could count on you.
You're gonna remember this. Are you... What? You're not gonna remember this? Bitch. Beauty's a weird and curious thing.
What are you doing here?
Oh no, I shouldn't be here.
Exactly.
But we have to talk.
Okay.
Look, that night, I don't know what might have happened if you hadn't helped me.
I would have died.
Oh, I could say the same to you, Lady Mira. But I came here to warn you.
Okay, get on with it.
I was down in Fleabottom last night when I overheard a couple of Lannister guards.
Get on with
about...
it. Shh. Get on with it.
They already know he's missing. Probably dead.
Okay.
They're questioning people. Searching for his body. It's not safe.
They don't have any proof he's dead, do they?
They found blood on the garden stones by the fountain. But they can't know it's his. No one will know what you did.
Okay, that's good. Can I leave now?
What? What is it? If we're gonna survive this, there can't be any details we've overlooked.
I still have his knife.
Oh, no. Just keep it hidden. And
okay.
Clean the blood off it. Meantime, just stay out of sight.
How? Do you forget who I serve?
Just don't get in any more trouble. And I'll watch your back.
I still don't know your
We're
name.
We're in this together now.
Thank you.
You saved my life. I don't
See?
Even know your name.
See?
It's Tom.
Thank you, Tom.
Thanks, Tom.
Don't thank me yet, Lady Mira. There's still a knife
that.
Out there covered with a dead man's blood. And I don't...
Mira?
My lady.
Really? A tryst in the bushes with that coal boy?
Did it look like we were
Not
trysting?
Not to say it's wrong, but with all the lords and knights in King's Landing, can we just keep it between us? I prefer nobody knows. Of course. That's what friends do.
Look all suspicious.
Come on. Marjorie expects us at the throne room.
How did your
we
little...
We don't want to be late.
Meet cute
you can
meet
tell me
dingo.
All about this Lord Tom
yes.
on the way.
Yes, Tarwick.
Well.
Oh, okay.
First of all, his name's Garibald, and he has this really funny accent.
Garibald?
He told me the cleverest story about this festival they have where they celebrate...
Really funny accent. Okay. She's shady. Well, it's Game of Thrones,
I've
everybody's
given musicians
shady.
A list of songs to play for Joffrey at the feast. I assume you have no problems with the Reigns of Castamere?
I trust you've chosen all the standards. But just to be sure, I'll draw up a list of wedding ballads we favor in Highgarden.
Your Grace, my lady.
Which reminds me, Joffrey will require his Kingsguard close at hand during the feast. I'm afraid we'll have no room for your handmaidens.
But we...
What was that? Do you object? Is that what I heard? If you're going
Your
to
Grace,
speak out of turn, girl...
I...
You should finish what you start.
Your Grace, we must do as our lady commands us. If Marjorie has need of us during the wedding,
the
then...
The king's safety is more important than straightening your lady's gown.
I don't follow the series.
I asked your handmaiden here at the Iron Throne whom she would serve if forced to choose between yourself and the king. She said she'd serve the king, yet now she puts your needs first. I'm surprised you'd let such swings of loyalty go unchecked.
Swing, swing, swing.
In any case, it's settled. The king's guard will stay with Joffrey. Your handmaidens will sit elsewhere.
At least we'll be there, right?
Of course, Your Grace. Anything for my beloved Joffrey.
Lady Marjorie, we may not see eye to eye on everything, but I hope you will at least agree with me that our handmaidens should know their place. And that place is not with my brother, Tyrion.
What did she mean by that? You and Tyrion? What you do reflects on me. If something's going on, I need to know about
it. I'll be
Tyrion,
honest.
He offered to help my family.
He did? Then surely he expects something in return. Cirra, what do you know of this?
Tyrion approached us, my lady. It was his idea, not Mira's.
I don't care what your intentions were, Mira. You went to a Lannister behind my back.
Yeah.
I've only ever tried to help you.
Yeah.
Why are you making trouble for me?
Not trying to.
My family needs me. We're losing everything. I have to do whatever I can to help them.
I'm not blind to your pain, Mira. But your problems are not the only ones in the world. Right now, I need you both to be my handmaidens, and that's all I need you to be.
Oh, okay.
Let there be no mistake. If I hear of you speaking so much as a word to Tyrion Lannister again, you can go home to your family.
Wait.
I'm sorry, my lady. I made a mistake. It won't happen again. Please, don't send me home.
This can't happen again.
I just said that. Alright. That's cool. Much deceit, much drama. Yeah, that's Game of Thrones. Is this high school on crack? No. It is adult
Godric, it's the
acting
White
like high schoolers
assembling
on crack.
In the courtyard.
To do what?
They've woken the house. You can't let this go on.
What are they
what
doing?
What in damnation are they doing?
They just showed up here, started banging their shields.
I'll need my sentinel. Go ahead, Talia, and have Duncan meet me in the courtyard.
He's not back from the wall yet.
Then make sure Roiland's there.
They're just banging their shields? Oh, this'll be great. Watch me make more mistakes or something.
What is this?
It's a parade of dead men if I have my way.
All right.
What's
the meaning
of
this?
I demand to know.
You're just laughing. That's...
Those are strong words. For a cripple who can't carry a sword?
Well, let me guess, you're Griff.
All of you, show your respect to
yep.
Griff Whitehill.
Fourthborn
born? Son of Lord Lud Whitehill and commander of this garrison.
So, the son nobody needed? Is that what
Cocky
I'm hearing?
Cocky Roderick, we used to call you. Swinging
Griff?
Your prick round, lording it over my family. Now look at you. Hey? Roderick the Ruin.
Why do we care so much about these nicknames?
But the name fits, don't it? Pathetic.
Make no mistake, Griff. I'm still the Lord of Ironwrath, and I run this house.
That sounds like the old Roderick, beating his chest every chance he got. I don't think he gets it.
No, my lord. I don't think
he's gonna beat me, is he?
Your brother Ethan didn't get it either.
You bite your tongue.
I am in charge now. And the first thing you need to know is that if I am not happy, no one is happy.
I want to kill you now.
So my men
Can
are taking
you?
Over your great hall. That's where Wokewater from now on.
What? You can't.
You'll have to go through me.
I won't have my men sleeping out in your barn in shit and filth. Maybe that's how foresters live. But not us.
If I allow you in my hall, will that secure the peace?
I wasn't fucking asking, Roderick. And what's more, you will treat my men right. I've heard what you've done. Pushing wine on them, turning them into drunkards. That ends now.
I'm not here to keep them in line. I'm here to keep you in line.
If your men don't like it here, you can march them back to High Point.
Watch yourself, Roderick.
This is against the King's law.
You've no right to make such demands!
I have every right! We're here under the orders of Roose Bolton, Warden of the North.
Someone step
so I will
him,
be
please.
In your halls. I will be in your courtyard. I will sit on your fucking council and be in your bedchambers if I bloody well please.
You can't do this, little bastard. You can't just do whatever...
We'll do what we were sent here to do.
You're mad, Griff. This is my house and you will do as I say.
Why should I listen to some cripple with half a face?
Now, I'm still a lord and
me
you're
and my men will take our place in your hall. Unless you think you and your army can stop me. No, you know better than that. You know where we'll be.
This is outrageous.
Roderick!
Stop there.
You can't go in there.
We can and we will. Unless you want this all to end right now. Eh? I'm the only lord here.
Come on.
You're fourth born. A lot of people have to die in under crazy circumstances for you to even be the head of a household. I feel like I didn't stop them from getting the hall, though. Alright.
Griff Whitehill. That snot-nosed fourthborn. Parading in here like a conquering fucking hero.
It was bad enough when it was just the soldiers.
We can't live with them under our roof. Soiling our house.
I know you tried to stop them, my lord.
I did.
But this occupation will break our people if it drags on.
Yep.
That's clearly what he wants.
We can't let that scut rule this house.
Whether he rides out on horseback or ends up in the ground, Griff Whitehill won't be here long. I'll see to it.
Very good, my lord.
But Griff Whitehill isn't the beginning of our troubles or the end of them.
Who makes these figurines? Bay of
we
Ice.
We need to look at all the pieces. Whitehill men aren't just in our house. They've raided our lands, burnt farms, and cut down our trees. All the way from here to High Point.
How do we kill a snake, then? By smashing its head.
Griff isn't the head. It's his father.
Perhaps. But Griff is here. We have access to him.
And they have Ryan.
Yeah. Okay. Is that Ryan?
He carved these soldiers himself.
Oh, yes. These are Ryan's soldiers. Okay.
Ramsay Snow killed Ethan. What's to stop the White Hills from doing the same to Ryan at High Point? You can't forsake his safety.
Am I going to make a big decision right now?
My lord, at least give us a target to aim for.
I'm going to have to make a big decision pretty soon, it sounds like. Oh, yeah. Expel Griff or save Ryan? I think we should save Ryan.
We get Ryan out and bring him home. Once he's safe, we can face the Whitehills head on.
And what of Griff and his men? But we can only take this occupation for so long.
If you think I'm giving up on Ironwrath, you're wrong. By keeping this family together, Ironwrath will stand.
Okay.
Roderick is right. We are nothing if we leave Ryan behind.
All right.
It's decided. We're bringing Ryan back.
How are we doing this, though?
We still don't have the men to hold our own home, let alone storm High Point. We lost most of our men with Gregor at the Twins.
Unfortunately, Roderick was not able to secure the backing of the Glenmore.
Yes, I know.
That means we have to count on Asha and Mira.
How?
You look so
Asha
little.
Means to sail
I do.
Home from Essos with a company of hardened sellswords.
Is it because I got my green screen up? I got this chroma key going. I have a green halo around me. Damn it, Bernice. Damn what? Sorry. What am I saying sorry for? I didn't do anything wrong.
but they're not bannermen. We'll need to pay them for it. Which is why Mira's part to play is just as crucial. She can get us the coin we need in King's Landing.
You don't imagine we have the luxury of waiting for them. Asha and Mira are a long way from here.
I have faith in my children.
Our very lives and the future of House Bannister are at stake.
Sorry.
We have to let them try.
Something about streaming makes me yawn.
Then we hold fast. The White Hills aren't ready for war.
It won't be long before you're able to take action yourself.
Well, one way or another, there's a fight brewing. So I have much to prepare. And men to train.
Not my much, Lord. Men. Right? But yeah, green screen. Amazon.
My lord, there may be something we can do now.
A voice from Highpoint, Gwyn Whitehill.
Lord Whitehill's daughter?
The very same.
After the hells that came from her and Asha.
Despite all that,
plugs for days.
She's willing to meet with you. I hope you trust me enough as Sentinel to consider this.
That's where
it
I got mine.
It would be wise to hear what she has to say.
Do you think she can be trusted?
It's possible she has other motives.
Yeah.
But it's a chance to learn more about our enemies. We need to take it. And I'll make sure no one else knows. For now, at least.
Good.
Handle
that's where
things
mine,
right with
but
Gwyn,
no Stanford or enough room. So you have a green screen? You just can't hang it up?
When the time
this
comes.
Is actually, as you know, it's on the wall behind me. Like watching the green aura. It's on the wall behind me. It took like an hour to iron it because it was really wrinkly.
I want the dove pie served with this.
Have you ever played Beyond Two Souls before? No, I have not. But isn't that similar to like Until Dawn and like Heavy Rain sort of kind of game? Is that the one with Beyond Two Souls? That's the one with like Ellen Page, I think, right? No, you can't. When we moved here, or not when we moved, but when we were checking out the house when we were doing a walkthrough, and I saw this room, and then there's a, like the walls go in, like you have your wall, and then but this goes in, like they like you could put like a those old fashioned televisions here that aren't flat screens, you could do it and it'd be like flat against the wall. And I'm just like, I'm going to take the shower curtain rod and I'm going to put a green screen on it and it'll be perfect. And check it out. It's so good. It's free for PS Plus. I'm pretty sure I downloaded it then. Because that's not this June. If it's May, I think I downloaded it because it had like Rayman Legends too.
Boon
you must download
Boon.
It.
We'll have
okay.
To let the kitchens know. And these flowers. They're just all wrong in the Crown Lands.
Oh, I have to avoid Tyrion.
Mira? Are you listening to me?
Lady Marjorie, good tidings to you today.
Thank you, Lord Tyrion.
And you, Lady Mira, a word in private, if I may. I'll return her shortly.
Who would I be to deny Lord Tyrion?
You told me to leave.
Very soon you'll be the queen. And if you're anything like the current one, you'll deny me all you like.
Stay with Marjorie.
I'm sorry, Lord Tyrion. But Lady Marjorie needs me.
Very well. Just okay. Know that matter we discussed. A royal decree sits on my desk now. And I'll have my squire Podrick see to it at the first opportunity. I thought you would want to know. Good news on a day that is already blessed.
Thank you for telling me, Lord Tyrion.
Oh, one more thing. Uh-huh. The most valuable favor is a favor unspent. Perhaps I'll call on you for a dance at the wedding feast. Enjoy the festivities.
Goodbye, Lord Tyrion.
Lady Marjorie, welcome to the family. For better or worse.
Lord Tyrion.
Are you proud of me?
Just how is he helping your family?
Damn it!
What's this talk of a royal decree? You know I didn't want you talking to him.
I made a deal with him. For the crown to buy my family's ironwood.
Think of how this will look. House Forrester already has so few friends at court. And when this decree becomes public, you may find you have even fewer. You disappoint me, Mira.
Okay.
We'll talk about this after the wedding.
I could never please her.
Sarah will help me with my gown and hair. Come with me, Sarah.
Well, damn. Disappointment everywhere I go. And it's a long game. Probably is. Probably multiple endings. Would it be? Like, straight up, she was like, don't talk to Lord Tyrion anymore. I'm like, okay. So just now, she's like, Lord Tyrion's like, yo, can we talk? And I'm like, no. Gotta stay with Lady Marjorie. And he's just like, okay, that's fine, but that thing we were talking about earlier did it. And then Marjorie's just like, I thought I told you not to talk to him before. I'm like, I did it. What is this? Alright. Back to the game.
Garrett.
And all my terrible,
easy
terrible decisions.
Now. Sorry. I was just keeping at the ready.
That's good. Don't lose that. I understand your uncle paid you a visit.
Yeah.
What did he want? Not many people pass through here. What brought him this far?
He was just delivering ironwood shields for the Night's Watch.
Good. Our stocks are running low.
That
I know
what
it can be
doing.
Easy seeing him, but you have to leave all that behind.
I'm gonna especially desert you guys so hard. Desertion, man.
I know you had told me you could stand with these men, but not every brother's a friend. If it came to it, and you were in trouble north of the wall, any of them you'd trust by your side? You know these men. Who do you want watching your back?
Finn can handle himself. I'd bring him to a fight.
Yep.
I'm glad you can trust your brother. I'll remember him.
Erolt Holt of White Harbor, Corliss Wells from Stony Sept. And finally, we've got more spawn of nobility joining us.
No.
Brit Warwick of House Whitehill.
It can't be.
House Whitehill. Make sure you're not bringing this one lights. For the Boltons. Yeah.
There'll be a hot meal in the mess hall. After that, we'll be sorting out gear at the armory.
Garrett.
There'll be practice swords to
Garrett,
start.
What's the matter?
Don't want anyone
you know
should have killed him.
Come on, get moving.
Garrett, who is he?
That man murdered my family.
He did.
What?
Snow! See these new recruits to the maester.
Don't do something you'll regret.
I don't think I would regret killing him.
It isn't fucking pig bomber.
I'm a ranger
I'm
now? You're just a recruit.
You. Got sent to the war for that little party I threw with your family. Don't think it's over. Best watch your back.
What are you waiting for, recruit?
I got nothing to say to you. Now get out my sight.
And will you make me?
That's enough, both of you. I said move.
Just, okay.
I'll be seeing you, farm boy.
He's pissed because he got sent to the wall because he killed my family. I'm pissed because he killed my family. One of those actions was a lot easier to not do, like kill my family. Alright, back at King's Landing with the wedding.
This isn't fair. We were supposed to be up there. I'll never see another wedding like this. I don't know what you did with Tyrion Lannister that made Cersei want to punish you, but it never should have affected me like this.
I'm so sorry. I had no idea any of this would happen. But what Tyrion Lannister did for me, it may have saved my family.
I hope that's true, Mira. I really do, because you don't know how furious Marjorie is at you.
I'm pretty sure she's really angry.
When I was getting her dressed for the wedding, she was talking about who she could replace you with.
Right? Just nuke everything, we're done.
I probably shouldn't have even told you. But I suppose you have a right to know.
It can't be that bad. I stayed with her when Tyrion tried to talk to me. I said everything right.
I tried.
I know this must be hard for you. It wasn't too long ago I was asking for your help with Marjorie. And what did you do?
Brave.
Now you know how it feels. Being on the outside looking in. But I'm your friend, Mira. Always.
Wait, did I not
if you
ask
want
for
my
your
help with Marjorie? Just ask. Otherwise, Marjorie's going to make you leave King's Landing.
Please help me.
I was wrong not to offer you my help.
I can only ask you to be a better friend than I was to you.
I don't remember snubbing
we'll
you, but okay.
I'll beg Marjorie if I have to. I'm not letting her send you home.
Look, the pie!
Oh no, they're already serving the pie.
Oi!
We're missing everything.
I know you. You were in the gardens the other night with Damien. Before he disappeared. I have a few questions to ask you. What were you doing there with him?
Mira?
Don't think I don't know it was you.
You've made a mistake.
No!
Seven hells.
You there, girl. I need a towel or a wet cloth, something.
Lord Morgren.
You'll need to find someone else. I'm not finished
with
her.
Are you sick, man? You think I have time to bother with handmaidens? Release her, or I'll have Queen Cersei find you another job.
Why is this guy helping me? People keep asking me to do things with them.
Well, I just ruined a perfectly good shirt to come to your rescue.
I don't
know. No need to explain what that was all about. We all have our own mischief to hide.
That was kind of you. I do appreciate it.
Well, I didn't do it merely for your benefit.
Then okay. Why?
Yes,
perhaps
why?
I recognize a kindred spirit. It's not every little handmaiden who can steal an ironwood decree with the crown right out from under my nose. Consider me impressed. My partners, I am afraid to say, felt rather differently about it.
That ironwood was stolen from my family. It was never yours to sell.
Spoken with strength, my lady. But still, I wonder if you're ready to play this game.
What game are we playing? I just
want to... even understand
what
Tyrion gave you the ironwood deal?
No!
Because it wasn't out of the kindness of his heart.
I'm no fool.
Did you see the small ACL teaser?
To Marjorie. Or...
it's, yeah, the Odyssey. Because it's Odyssey, I think it's probably, like, Greek or Roman. Or, that's really this... which is Italy again, I guess, but in a different time period? You're playing the Game of Thrones. Yeah, I am totally playing. I am so out of my depth in the Game of Thrones. Yeah, it looks really good. There's a lot of the assets look really similar to Assassin's Creed Origins, and it's because there was a lot of Roman influence in Egypt, like right during that time. So I guess it wasn't easy for them to make this game, considering it's only like they're back to every year, and then like if they have to pump this out, they, you know, and reuse a lot of assets, it makes sense. I read it would be in Greece, then probably Greece. I wonder if you can get to meet up with like Homer and stuff, because he's the one that wrote the epic poem, the Odyssey, which is Ulysses taking like 10 years to come home after the Trojan War. And yeah, I had to read it in high school. Obviously translated, but, you know. Alright.
Perhaps he just knew he could get the cheapest iron.
Very observant.
Sounds like my kind of game.
You are no mere hand.
Tied with Grace, and hopefully, yes, I'm actually really excited.
I remember what it was like to be new to this game. You feel like you're drowning, don't you?
Yes! Yes, I do!
You can really trust.
Yes!
What you need more than anything is an ally.
Yes, probably not you, though.
I could be that for you, Lady Mira.
Probably not you.
Is that something you'd be interested in?
What exactly are the terms of this offer?
Yes.
What do you get out of it?
A smart question. So, let me be blunt. Circumstances have put us at odds.
Yeah?
But what if we were to work together?
How?
Control the price of ironwood together.
I don't want to monopolize
it. We could get very, very rich together.
Not looking to do that.
Or should I go back to Lord Whitehill? Who has proven to be very interested in it.
Don't touch him!
Oh,
What happened?
Oh, no.
Joffrey's dead!
I'm afraid it just became a very bad time to be linked to Tyrion Lannister. Tell me that you got that Ironwood decree from him before the wedding.
Oh, no. He said it was waiting for me on his desk.
What a shame. Such potential. I'm afraid any chance of our alliance has become quite impossible. You understand, Lady Mira?
What do you mean? It's just a business transaction.
Between a northern house and the killer of the king. In a deal that defied the Queen's orders.
What exactly did the Queen
like that
order?
Will land you in the Black Cells. But if it were to disappear, perhaps we could talk again. You have a good head for business, Lady Mira. It would be terribly disappointing to see it on the end of a pike.
Am I floating along in this Game of Thrones? Because I'm out of my depth. I love Greek mythology, and yeah, like I said, I would totally check that game out. I'm excited to see any actual trailers instead of, knock.
It's locked. You're not getting in this way.
Jeez, typical
Tom.
Boy.
What in seven hells do you think you're doing up here? What are you thinking? You've got to leave. Now.
Tom, I'm in trouble. There's something inside I need to get. If I don't, it's going to be a nightmare.
Damn it. Whatever trouble you're in could be trouble for me too.
I don't know how, but okay.
So what do we do?
I have an idea. The terrace.
What?
I could maybe climb across the roof and drop down onto the outside terrace. It's just... I don't know, Mira. Is whatever's in there really worth risking my life for? It's not just kings who die stupidly around here.
No. It's not worth your life.
Thank you for saying that. I guess I better not die then.
What?
Wait here. I'll be at the door before you know it.
I'm trying so hard.
Just what do you think you're doing here? You shouldn't be anywhere near this place. Don't you know the imp has murdered the king?
I work for Lady Marjorie. Queen Marjorie. She asked me to wait here.
Somehow I find that hard to believe. I'm not going to ask you again. Oi! Whoever's in there, I command you to open this door at once! In the name of the king!
The dead king. I don't have a key.
You! Don't move.
Okay.
Tom! It's me! Hurry!
Gods, that was close. I almost didn't make it back down here.
How do you are a fast
climber.
The tiles
on the roof came loose. Almost lost my footing.
Thank you, Tom. I could never have done this without you.
It's a good thing I found out your name.
I'm looking for a piece of paper. A royal decree.
Well, go on. That Lannister guard could be back with help any second. I'll keep watch outside the door.
Tom!
You can do this.
Look for the piece of paper. Look at desk.
He said that it would be on his desk. Tyrion's strongbox. Oh, it must be in here.
Mira, I think the Lannister guard is back.
No, it's the other one.
Damn it, hide. I find a way to distract them.
I'm telling you, I heard someone in here.
Search the place. We'll find them. And after,
Now that we've got the imp's keys, we can have a little look inside his lockboxes, eh?
Aye.
That guy just laughed with his mouth closed. Crap, crap, crap.
Help! Fire!
What the hell? Damn it! Come on!
Did he just set a fire to the place? That boy must love me or something.
You did it. How?
I lit a tapestry on fire down the hall. I bought you a minute, maybe two.
Keys, box, go!
Did you find it?
I think it has to be in here. It has to be.
Use.
Oh.
Come on!
Got the gold one.
No.
Just hurry.
Okay. There's three keys on this ring.
It worked. Is this? Oh, thank the gods.
Go.
I found it.
Finally.
Go.
Let's go.
Go.
If I catch that bastard who... I'll wring their bloody neck.
Jeez. Can we just get a sense of urgency in everything we do? Good lord.
We're not far now. Gwyn Whitehill may already be there.
What is this? Our ironwood trees. It's the Whitehills. You see what they've done? This track was hundreds of years old.
Before this is done, we'll make them pay. Every last one of them.
Are they just like super...
The Whitehills need to answer for this.
Is ironwood just like super strong wood? They never actually said what makes ironwood different.
But we need to find out what she knows. She'll be over there.
That
be cautious, Milord.
Sketchy. Just everything is shady,
though.
She go
around her father to help us. She must have some purpose.
I'll hear what she has to say, but I won't forget who she is.
Good. You see what her family's done here? Here. You might want this. You may have known each other since you were children, but this could be a trap.
Let's refuse the dagger.
Keep it. Go on. I'll stay with the horses.
What could go wrong if I don't take the dagger? Look at the old well. Oh, and the fallen tree. Dang. I'll look at the fallen tree in a second, once I hobble over there. Grindstone. Oh, there's a bunch of shit over here. Wood cutting equipment. White Hill wagon. That is quite the saw. This is taking me forever to get to this well. I regret going to the well.
This well. I remember hiding down there. Playing Monsters and Maidens with little Naaman and Megan.
Okay. I don't know who Naaman is or Megan, but Monsters and Maidens? That their version of cowboys and ninjas? Because let's look at the stuff that's here before I go look at the tree. That's what it was. I have to hobble everywhere.
Split beams, cracked wheels. Shoddy workmanship. Clearly Whitehill.
Are they good at anything? Hell no, I'm not hiding in a well.
Damned Whitehills.
I feel like he should never kneel. Like, it's just so bad on his knee. Like, his legs are really cracked.
He understands nothing about ironwood.
He clearly has never seen the ring. I don't think they have TV. Everything is live. There's no recordings of plays.
I can still smell the sawdust. I hear the whining of the grindstone. It's a part of my early years.
Didn't they have that in the Castle Black? And then Garrett was all like, yeah, my uncle always made me something with a sharpening stone or some or another like that. Look, then there's... There's like one really tall tree right here. Alright. We hobble on back. I think the fallen tree was like... Alright. Frey walked too far. But let's look at the fallen tree.
It's not enough to take our wood. It must defile our homes.
You know what? I'm thinking that they just cut that bad and they were really bad about cutting it and it fell on the house. Let's look at the axe. Let's take 10 years to walk over to the axe. I'm just like walking like over here, back over here. Like I could just walk in a circle. No, that makes sense, Bernice. Don't do that. That'd be efficient. I actually haven't seen the ring
either. Forgive me. I wasn't sure what I'd find out here.
Hello, Gwyn.
Gwyn.
It's been so long since we've met, Roderick.
Gotta say, you're much hotter than the other woman I saw.
Before your father found out about you and Asher.
Pretty sure. Before he stole since you're my brother's ex, I can't
he
be.
He saw my father's
can't be
work over
you.
There, didn't you? And he won't stop. He means to do that to every inch of your land.
Soon there will be nothing left to save. I hope you come with help, Gwyn.
And I hope you'll listen to me. I come as a friend.
Gwen Stacy?
I wasn't sure you were even going to show.
It takes me a while to walk
places.
We're
taking a risk, meeting like this.
It's good to see you.
I'm glad you came tonight. It's good to see you.
And you too, Roderick. I think we can help each other. But first, I've heard news of Asher. That he plans to return to Ironwrath. Why is he coming back? I loved him once. I longed for Asher to come back, but not like this.
If you must know, he's bringing us an army.
You may think that's going to help your family, but it will only lead to more killing.
That's what armies are for,
Gwen.
I want
peace between our families. No more wars. No more bloodshed. Is that what you want to?
Are you hitting on
me? I need to hear you say it, Roderick.
Yes. Peace means my family will be safe. Of course that's what I want.
The years have blessed you with wisdom, Roderick. And it is good you have it. Because peace is the only hope your family has. My father is just waiting for an excuse to attack. Why do you think he sent my brother? So there will be trouble. My father will bring utter ruin on your house. Unless you let Griff feel like he's in control. Just like you kissed my father's ring. You must show the same respect to Griff.
I'll put on a good face and let him think whatever he likes, if that's what I have to do.
It is.
My lord,
okay.
A band of riders approach from the north.
Seven hells. My father's guards must be tracking me. If they catch us here, they'll kill you.
Then we've no time to waste. Let's get on with it.
My father is planning to make a move against your family. I don't know all the details, but he's been sending a great deal of gold to someone in King's Landing. I fear for your family, Roderick. You may think you've nothing more to lose.
Why are you telling me all this? Is it meant to frighten me? To make me bend the knee and bow my head?
No, of course not. Although that's what my father wants. And he knows you can't
fight. Why can't we just talk
straight? He knows exactly how
weak you are.
Why
are we gonna talk in circles? Circles?
How?
Because you have a traitor in your council. Someone who knows every detail of your circumstances.
You must tell me. Who is it?
I don't know. We know you're planning to rescue Ryan. Even if it means abandoning your home to Griff.
What?
What?
My father's guards are close. I need to know you'll do what I've asked.
Circles are what is round.
Submit to Griff. If you want peace between our families...
You have
my
word.
Whatevs.
I'll do my part.
Thank you.
My lord, those riders are nearly upon us. We have to go.
Bring the horses to me. I'm a slow walker.
Be careful what you do with it. And remember, I'll hear about it if you don't.
You know who I bet it is? I bet it's the Maester.
Lord?
I bet that's the mole.
Come along, Duncan.
Bet it's the Maester. Alright, that was chapter 4, so we're in chapter 5 now. You know, if you trash the hall, this is where you guys are staying. So... Oh, they ripped the painting! You gotta walk, keep the blood flowing. Yeah, but, you know, if... Gotta be urgent about it, and it's just like, the people are coming like, you bring the horses! They've got twice as many legs!
Mother.
Roderick. Look at what's become of our house.
Keep those muscles strong.
You were nowhere to be found, and they just... Oh, they are vile men. Where were you? We need you here to hold this house together.
Mother, I believe we have an ally in House Whitehill. And I've learned we face grave dangers.
But... What did this ally tell you?
Lord Whitehill is plotting against us.
Okay, that's not new.
I don't know his plans. I fear them.
That's not new.
And the only way he'll stop is if we submit to Griff's rule of our house.
What?
He's not gonna stop.
Would you really give up control of our house? Griff is already a torment. How much worse could it get?
Mother, our ally is Gwyn Whitehill. She's the one who told me all of this.
I don't know how you can trust that.
I don't like it either.
She seems
was
fine.
This all? Did you learn anything more? You need to tell me.
What I've told you is nothing compared to what else I've
heard. I bet it's the Maester.
There is a traitor in our house, on our council.
No.
I bet it's the Maester.
This can't be. And all our plans to save Ryan, to save this house.
All gone.
Roderick, who could have turned on us?
The Maester.
Times have been hard, but I never thought this would happen.
I have to say, Maester Ortengren worries me the most.
Perhaps. But what about Roiland?
Roiland?
He was furious when Ethan didn't choose him as sentinel. He wouldn't even show his face when Ramsay Snow came here. When the bastard murdered my poor son. Then again, I don't know why we should believe anything that girl told you. The White Hills would love to sow dissent in our house with lies of traitors.
Get in there! Go and get in there.
What, are they gonna rape someone in our house right now? So, now they just drink a lot indoors? Is this really just all that happened? Instead of drinking outdoors?
Stay put and stay outside.
Get down there.
Off again.
Get down there, you sound like a good little
I have to be nice to Griff. I don't want to be nice to Griff.
What do you want from me?
No, he was over there.
And Ramsay was here.
I'll play it how I want.
You will bend the knee to your liege lord.
I must speak true. I haven't the balls to defy you, Lord Ramsay.
Oh, but it'd be so much more fun if you fought back. Now, give me a wood, boy.
Oh, I heard tales of your cruelty, Lord Ramsay.
Oh, look here. It's the new lord. You're in luck. We're just getting to the best part. Little Lord Ethan's final breath. Unless you want to play the Lord of House Forrester instead.
No, stab your friend. I'm cool.
You can't do this. You can't do this. Get out of our house right now.
We'll
Damn
do
it.
As we please. Besides, we're not finished.
What is he even wearing on his head? It's like vines.
Stop.
I know you've seen it before, but it gets better every time.
You want to play?
Yeah, we want to play.
Give me the knife.
No, that won't do. If you won't be Ethan, you'll just have to watch and see how it's done.
I so hope you guys stab each other.
Please, no!
Say hello to your father.
Oh, no, Ethan!
It's just so rude.
Down.
Oh, well done, well done. I'd say he died better than the real Ethan.
Better than the real Ethan.
What about you, eh? You want to be next?
Men without honor are lower than dogs.
I'd be happy to dirty my blade with your blood.
Before this is over, your blood will join my brother.
This is restraint?
On that floor.
What?
So I hope this was all worth it.
It'll be worth it when I pull this blade from your neck and this see the life drain out your eyes.
This is restraint.
Make right, his mother watch. No,
now we'll really have some fun.
Enough! Griff will deal with him.
Okay.
When he's done, he'll own this fucking house. And he'll have more than just words for you. Take your boy out of here while you still can.
Roderick! Roderick! Now is not the time.
This was me showing restraint! The choices, they don't mean what I think they mean. At all.
Wendell, pack the extra rations. Duff, make sure the quivers are full and the torches are dry. Garrett.
Were you... Did you...
What's happening?
What's happening?
We're heading north of the wall to deliver justice to brothers turned traitor. They're hiding in the woods at a place called Craster's Keep. I've been looking for volunteers.
The cowards murdered Commander Mormon. We're going to kill every one of them.
How far north is this, Craster's?
Some 60 miles into Wildling territory. It's treacherous country. I appreciate if you're thinking of going, but you should know Britt volunteered. He took his vows in the sect. He's a
brother.
That
was so quick!
I understand why you hate him. But bad blood could jeopardize this mission. Too many unknowns out there. I can't have my own men killing each other.
I'm now
a ranger now. I've left my past behind me, Brit included.
Until you're standing next to him with a sword in your hand. That's the real test.
Okay.
If you do come, I need to know there won't be any trouble.
I just said!
Even if he provokes you.
Can I count on you?
Nothing will happen, Garrett.
I understand. You won't have any trouble from me.
I'll hold you to that. It's a hard road to Craster's. We leave tomorrow at first light.
Now why don't you go talk to those two? They volunteered as well. Make sure they're ready. Duff! Where are my arrows?
Well, what did Jon Snow say? I don't think he likes us much.
Definitely doesn't like you, Finn.
He wants us ready for the march tomorrow.
Just give the word. Tired of being under Frostfinger's boot all the time.
You do know we're heading off to fight a band of murderers, right?
That's why you bring a ranger.
Point is, he doesn't want any problems with you going to Craster's.
Well, there's something you should know, then. I borrowed this from you.
What?
I just got curious.
I literally
asked you to stop stealing.
With
you. I didn't mean no harm, honest.
Literally asked you to stop
stealing. I just wanted a quick look. I wasn't stealing.
Yes,
Culture,
it is.
You had no right.
I know. Bad habit. I'm sorry, Garrett. I noticed this part here.
North Grove. That's just some shit story for little kids. A rumor.
No, it's not.
Of course it is. I heard it's a witch's den where they turn children into giants. Garrett, you don't actually take it seriously, do you? It's a fairy tale. For idiots. Everyone knows that.
Lord Forrester knew all about it. He said it's a place of great power. Power that could save my house.
Says it's somewhere in the north. On the other side of the wall.
And here I thought you might have some brains, Garrett. You two deserve each other. Have fun chasing your tails.
Good. Didn't need him anyway.
What do you mean?
Finn doesn't know about the mammoths or White Walkers or how to sneak past a giant.
What, hey, you do? Oh, yep.
But you know, it's the things you hear about. The rumors is all. I wouldn't know myself. How could I?
What do you mean, Cotter? How do you know any of that?
Oh, you know, just what I hear around Castle Black. People talk.
Not about the North Grove, they don't.
You do? Probably heard you talking about it. Or maybe one of the recruits.
Cotter, I know you're lying. I covered for you. You owe me.
All right.
Wait, I don't want to redeem my favor on this.
I've been on the other side of the wall, Garrett. You see, I live there. In the north. I'm part of the free folk. People round here call wildlings. I know it's crazy. I was with some other free folk. We were looking for weapons. South of the wall. We got caught. So I passed myself off as a local and, well, they sentenced me here to Castle Black for stealing. I shouldn't be here. This isn't my place.
Are you putting me on, Cotter?
I wouldn't joke about that. They'd kill me if they found out. Are we...
The wildlings are...
We're still friends. I mean, I know it's a lot
sure,
to take in.
We're friends.
Don't worry.
Choice of friends is so low.
We're still brothers.
That is good to hear. At least when Mance Raider wants to boil you alive, you'll know someone in high places.
Cotter! What did I say? That shithouse you fixed is still leaking.
I'll be right there. I'm going back home. No matter what, Garrett. I've heard stories. Old tales of a secret forest within a forest. Your lord knew what he was talking about.
You know where the North Grove is?
No. But I'll help you find it. I'm deserting anyway. Heading back home. I can guide you. Keep you alive. Stick with me and I'll show you the way. Plenty of things out there want to kill you.
I don't understand. Why would you want to help me? The North Grove has nothing to do with you.
I've got my own reasons for going.
Cotter! Now!
On the way! Please, don't tell anyone about me.
Yes, because I have so many friends. You stole from me again, Cotter. I literally asked you, don't steal. And you were like, I'm gonna steal. Hold my beer. Hold my wildling beer. Are you going to E3? No, not this year. Sasha is, though.
Marine still smells like shit, even outside the walls.
We'll find Croft here, somewhere.
Yeah.
You alright?
Never better. Back under the Mad King, they used to say death by sword was a sweet kiss. But fire would fuck you hard.
Funny.
No, not very.
We'll go find Croft's tent.
Asher, I need you to tell me the truth. I've come a long way to bring you home. Back in that cave, you made a choice. You must have thought only one of us was going to survive.
Yeah.
Now, it's not a fair question to ask, but I need to know.
I fought beside you, Uncle, too many times to count. I figured you could handle yourself. Beskar was the one face to face with a dragon.
Yep.
I appreciate the respect, but it's not about that.
What?
Look, I can't blame you if your feelings about me are conflicted. Or your feelings about going home.
I thought that was a fair answer.
Your family exiled you to this place. But I swore an oath to your mother. Sailed halfway around the world to bring you back safe. And I'll be damned if some dragonfire or your foul decisions are going to stop me. Are we clear? I'm here to help you. To protect you.
I understand and I know what's important. My family comes first.
That's good to hear. But words are wind, Asher. It's choices that define who we are.
Asher, I know where Croft is.
Awesome. I have forgotten who Croft is.
This Croft. How well do you know him?
Okay, too good. Well.
I thought you said you were friends.
Yeah, we are. We are. Great friends.
Asher fucking Forrester. Son of a poxy whore. You have some balls walking into my tent after all these years with that mama's monkey grin on your face.
Great friends.
Well, that went well.
All right, maybe I deserve that.
That's not even a taste of what you deserve.
All right.
You never understood consequences, Asher. One stupid mistake cost me an eye. But you never learn. You figured you'd steal from me and I'd just forgive you? Not a fucking chance. So how are you going to pay me back? Your eye? Your hand? Or how about your tongue?
Croft, no!
Be reasonable!
I am reasonable! I'm letting him fucking choose!
Look, Croft, what we did was wrong.
I'm not exactly sure what we did, but okay, I'm sorry.
You heard him, now let him go!
You're not getting out of this with a fucking apology!
Croft, I deserve your anger as much as Asher.
Don't worry, Beska. You're next. Now choose, or I slice off your balls, Asher.
Hey,
betrays my trust. There's a price.
Let him go!
I don't know.
No more fucking about!
I don't know what to say.
Have it your way. You didn't need your testicles anyway.
Good lord.
Oh, that was bloody beautiful. Fucking Asher. You were pale as a snow bear's ass.
Are you fucking joking?
You bloody bastard.
This is why people steal your shit and take off in the night.
Come
I don't
on,
blame
you
them.
Assholes. Have a drink.
Jodan, the Khaleesi's best wine.
Your friend has an interesting sense of humor.
What is friendship in the world of Game of Thrones?
You're on the arse end of the earth, eh? You're a long way from young guy.
We have a proposition for you.
We? You're hardly the usual rabble these two travel with.
We need an army, Croft. My home back in Westeros is under siege.
We need your hellhounds. 100 good men.
Can I pay with this gold I have?
A hobby's tip. Would I ever go back to Westeros? I've got it good right here. Her grace pays good coin. I've got wine, women.
If you don't join me, my family will die. I'm here because I need you, Croft.
Oh, shit. I don't even know your fucking family and you're breaking my heart. I swear by the warrior, I'd help you if I could, but it's not up to me. The second sons are sworn to Daenerys Targaryen. I've laid my sword at her feet. For now.
Perhaps we could talk to her.
She's a little busy right now, commanding a fucking siege. Her enemies are nailing children up on posts for 100 miles, and a bloody dragon's gone missing.
Why are we laughing?
I know where to find a dragon.
That's true, we do.
Unfucking likely. You expect me to believe you just happened to have seen the one fucking dragon loose in the world?
Black scales all over with a red frill running down his back.
That doesn't prove anything. Enough of this nonsense. We're done here, Asher.
Uncle, show him.
Dragonfire did that.
So you rolled over into the bloody campfire in your sleep.
Damn it.
Croft, I've seen her dragon.
Oh, bugger me with a bloody spear. If you're lying about this, it'll cost more than your balls.
Fair enough.
Come on, you son of a bitch. The beast's name is Drogon. You'll want to hear about him right away. And don't think you're going to charm her with that fucking Asher grin.
But it's all good. so good. I managed to keep the dragon tooth and the gold, so yeah. Is it gonna help me down the road? I don't know, to be honest.
Big day tomorrow, isn't it? Off to Craster's Keep.
Assuming you're not too busy looking for your North Grove.
I thought you didn't believe in it.
Not saying I do.
But if it was real, can you trust Cotter with it?
You ask me. There's just something off about him. Aside from him being an oily thief, I mean.
Cotter's not a bad sort. I trust him.
Even after he tried stealing your map?
Yes.
Do as you like. But if we're going out there tomorrow, in the middle of fucking nowhere, I'd want to know who I can trust.
Finn, get back on watch until your relief arrives.
They're late.
You think Mance Raider is going to wait for them?
Right.
Asshole.
And Tuttle, you've got torches that have gone out. Keep them lit. Let the wildlings know we're still home.
Don't you see me lighting torches? I have a torch. People would be yelling at me for shit. Lighting the torches. Look at torch.
Yeah, this one's still good.
Yep. Look at unlit torch.
I need to light this torch.
This is amazing.
Uncle Duncan brought these from Ironrath. Wonder if I'll ever see it again.
Unlikely.
That's ironwood for sure.
That's using the shield as kicking it? I've totally gotten hooked on Attack on Titan. I've only ever seen the first episode, and I didn't understand. It's only the first episode, but I didn't understand any of what was going on. And they were under attack by giant flayed human beings, and the wall was not helping them.
If anyone tries coming over the wall, well, those will stop them.
These torches still good here? Alright.
Oh, a man could freeze to death up here.
Walking around. What is this thing over here? Look at ice wall. Hey, ice wall.
Solid ice. This won't be melting anytime soon.
Nope. Okay. I just want him to, like, keep going, like, I need to light this torch. Yep, this one's still good. Shit like that. That's hilarious. Sell me on Attack on Titan, EG, because I just, like, I don't see the draw, and I know it's good because, well, obviously there's a second season, and so, I don't know, just, what is it about Attack on Titan that's so awesome?
This must hold up the lift. Probably fall apart if it wasn't frozen together.
Pig farmer. A 300-mile walk, and you're still in my way.
I don't know. There's a third season as well?
On the way to Craster's. But this is even better. Jon Snow can't hold your hand now.
I don't have any time for you anymore, Bren. I hate you. You hate me. Now let's move on.
had something more painful in mind.
Oh, man, are we about to fight?
I did duty to my lord back on that bloody farm. If we're doing a proper job of it, what'd I get? Banished to the fucking wall!
It's not my fault you got banished to the wall for killing my family, okay?
I never did tell you about your father, did I?
Oh, this is not good. Don't tell me about my dad.
We bled him at first, like a pig.
It'll be in selective theaters.
Yeah, he should feel
the
this
season?
Like. Near the end, he could barely breathe. Kept begging us to leave your sister alone. So I made sure he was still alive when she started screaming. It was the last thing your father ever heard. The more we sliced, the worse it got. You're not worth it. I didn't come here to chat, you fucking cunt. Too bad your father didn't fight like that. Might still be alive. And I thought you were going to make this easy.
I don't want to fight.
Stop, damn it! I don't want to fight you! What's the matter? Don't you want to make your father proud?
I do, but not like this.
Let's see if you scream like your sister. You got lucky, pig farmer.
You're
going to slaughter me, like my man back at your farm. At least let me have my sword. Keep it interesting. Or are you afraid?
I swore my vows. I won't kill a brother.
You're fucking pathetic, Tuttle.
No fire. No fire. I didn't need to do. Some of them I did have to do, like dodge the spear before he stabs me. Can I not do either? Okay. Have to do one. Got it. I don't want to kill him. I promised everyone I wouldn't kill him. All right. Let's dodge the thing again. Shut up, BG.
At the hands of a fucking forester. Just fucking finish it. Go on.
We're done here.
This looks bad.
Finn!
Oh, crap. I had to! But. Shoot, should I have kicked him off the wall? I feel like I should have kicked him off the wall. I had to! Cause then Finn wouldn't see a dead body, right? Or a body
our
and
people
a.
People are starving and afraid. The White Hills have driven them away from the ironwood groves.
Out of the way!
And so they come to us, looking for food. Food we don't have to spare. How can we support an army and retain our position in the north? We can't even feed the people we see before us. It's like the dead of winter's come. And it doesn't look like it's getting better.
I have faith in Mira. I'm sure she can find us the coin we need.
Well, I hope we can figure something out. As long as the White Hills are in our house, we have to be careful.
Yeah.
Come on, you!
What?
Let me go! You can't do this!
Good. You're here. Look. Look at this. Did you see what this girl did? She attacked my man like an animal.
Bloody bit me.
Yeah, now it's her turn. She's gonna get what she has coming to her.
Oh, crap.
This won't go unpunished.
Let go of me!
I don't care if she's your sister.
She bit your man? How did that happen? What did he do to her?
That doesn't matter. It matters what she did.
I saw him stealing from our kitchen, and I told him to stop. He laid his hands on me, so I bit him.
Bloody wench!
I was only doing what had to be done.
I warned you not to mistreat my men. Someone will have to answer this.
Why is it always me?
Do you hear me? Don't make this ugly.
I don't know what to say. Nothing?
Why can't you control your sister?
Don't listen to him, Roderick.
And if you can't rein her in, yeah, what about the rest of them? It's about time she saw a real lord again and learned proper discipline. They've all been missing that.
I don't actually want to say this, but...
She made a mistake. That's all. She is but a child, and this arrangement tests us all. I'll make sure it doesn't happen again.
She's not the only one who's made mistakes. And the problem starts at the top, Roderick.
What?
Careful, boy.
You yourself had the gall to make threats against my men.
What threat did
I make?
That's
the real problem with you foresters.
What
did I
do?
You seem fucking proud. Always have been. It was bad enough when you were above us. And now it's even worse.
Literally at every turn I'm just like, what did
I do? Because you don't see how far you've fallen.
Still high enough to look down at you.
Wait. Forgive her. Forgive her. The passions of youth. No one questions your authority, Griff. You have the power.
Oh, I like him. You thought this was your man, Roderick? He's mine. A dog to be sure, but my dog.
Is he about to get executed?
That's how I like to see you, foresters. Obedient servants!
He's a loyal member of my house. A man of peace. And he deserves to be treated as such.
You don't get it, do you? You foresters need to learn when you're beaten.
Look. I keep not punching you and it keeps not working for
humility. Me. Oh, this won't be the last lesson I teach you foresters!
Have you no honor? I'll run you through for that.
Back
down, Roiland.
Stand
down, Roiland.
As you wish.
I bet this makes you angry, eh? You probably want to get up and hit me.
Not going to do it.
We know how that would go, don't we? Now, are you going to be a good little forester, learn your lesson, and stay down?
Roderick!
I guess... Stay down. I don't want to, but I'm trying to follow what Gwen said.
I said, get down! All the way down.
Seriously, you're kicking a man who is...
Stay down, my lord.
I am!
Your brother defied Ramsay Snow.
Not really.
He didn't know his place.
Yes, he did.
But we made damn sure he learned.
Good lord. Good lord.
I'll probably have to teach Talia. Unless you're a good little forester, you learn your place. And stay down.
Reject is right. Can we just
Some
nuke them
all? Some forester is gonna learn their lesson today.
Oh, I'll stay down.
This makes me cringe. These are not the choices I would make. But
consider this even, girl. Your brother learned the lesson for you. You'd be wise to follow his lead.
as would all of you. Your lord is
Nuke,
a smart
Nuke,
man.
Nuke, Nuke.
First in his line that understands. Now you need to understand too. You can be Lord, Roderick. So long as we all know who holds the reins here. Come on.
Dude, he's a handicapped man. Like, how...
You did the right thing, Lysa.
How much... Like, I just... Okay, like... You kicked a handicapped man while he was down. Like, oh, do you feel big? Do you, this is how you get your... It's so dumb. You're the fourth born son. Like, you have, like, nothing going for you. So you have to kick a man while he's... A handicapped man while he's down.
You had to submit.
Aye. A true lord.
But we... We let them win.
We had to. I hope Gwen was telling the truth, but honestly, just want to destroy everything, be great. Is that the end of- nope, that was not the end of the episode, got it. Can I just tell
you
her-
You see that? He still acts like he rules the house. But he's let his guard down. So, did he get what he wanted? Or did you? At the time, I wanted you to crush him. I'm just glad you're still alive.
He thinks he's won. But he and his men have gone soft now. They won't be ready when we do strike back.
And when you're better, things will be different. I asked Ethan not to change who he was. I tried to make him promise me. I now know that was childish of me.
Great.
I'm ready to change now. I'm willing to do anything to help our family.
Try not biting people.
I mean it, Roderick. I don't care what.
That's good. I'm sure a time will come when our house will call upon you to do what's necessary.
Seriously, try not biting people? That'd
that
be great.
Time is not now.
And I'm sure the others will do whatever it takes as well.
This game just makes me...
What you did...
Feel destructive.
To Griff, you had your reasons. But...
No one can know the future. Whatever tomorrow brings, Talia, the foresters will stand tall.
We did it. I can't believe it. What are you waiting for?
Keep it.
I can't.
What? After everything, we just...
I can't burn it.
The Khaleesi will see you now. Try to keep your head about you.
But I got my charming smile.
So, Asher Forrester, if you presume to speak of my dragons... Choose your words carefully.
My wife! That's actually her too. Like, she did the voice acting for it. And obviously it's modeled out for her, so... Alright, well, let me see the percentage of my choices. So thick!
What have you done, Garrett? Frostfinger is calling for your head. Tell me Britt's death was an accident.
Mira, what are you doing? Mira, just tell me what's going on. What are you hiding from me?
We are weak. We have no allies. And Griff claims to be the new Lord of Ironwrath.
There's been a raven from Lord Whitehill. He's invited us to High Point.
Oh, so you just get Ryan back. That'd be great.
Drogon wouldn't have attacked without reason.
By order of the Queen!
Fuck you and your Queen!
Deal with your friend.
Nothing ever stays in the past, Asher.
Carry.
Guessing, do we not get the army?
It's time to go.
Alright. Sweet. Let's see. 51% saved Beskar. That's pretty much half and half, though. Alright. Like, half and half, obeyed Marjorie and avoided Tyrion. We all walked away from Brit. A lot of us submitted Lord Griff, or not Lord, but Griff Whitehill. Kept that. Okay, a lot of us kept that. I'm in the majority for everything. I don't feel that bad. Majority, though, right? Oh, that hairstyle. She does. Yeah, so I'm in the majority for everything. It's usually around episode 3. Or maybe it's episode 4 around in a Telltale's game. That's when I start, like, making minority decisions. I was not 67.6. You did not submit. So you played this, EG, but you haven't finished watching or caught up on Game of Thrones? I mean, I know, like, it's a very linear story regardless, so, I mean, regardless or not you submitted, like, it's a... We'll go down the same path, pretty much. I just, for reals, like, am I gonna save a person who's fighting against two humans, or a person who's fighting against a dragon? Dragon. Oh, maybe I should have walked away from Brit. But I'm pretty sure they would have found out anyway, because when they do that, like, on next time, it's like the most generic of, like, the... I don't know, like, the teasers. Like, they would have found out either way. Anyway. I keep talking to myself to start season 3, but I'm currently on the new season of Supernatural. There's so many seasons of Supernatural! They'll take you forever! Why is there no music? Is that just me? Did I unplug this? No, no, it's still in. There's just no music. Okay. Yu-Gi-Oh! And Attack on Titan. I keep telling myself to, like, finish Yu-Gi-Oh! Because I really want to see how they get to, Because doesn't the anime eventually travel back to, like, Egypt? Like, they time travel back to find out, like, that the Pharaoh's real name or whatever? And now that it's June, Netflix will be adding some of my favorite shows on Thor. Yes! I'm so excited to get Thor Ragnarok on Netflix. And June is when we get the new season of Orange is the New Black and Supernatural since day one. Oh, the first series? Yes. Yeah, no. I the only episode of Yu-Gi-Oh! GX that I saw was the very first episode because I wanted to see the Yu-Gi-Oh! Cameo. And that's when he gives a... Jaden, like the Karibo card, and that's it. That's all I saw. And I was just like, alright, I'm done. This is... I don't want to skip the credits, because it's mean, and you know, people worked on this, but like, you know what would help? Some music. I haven't seen Thor or Black Panther. Me neither! The last Marvel movie we saw was... Infinity War. But prior to that, I think it was Guardians of the Galaxy 2. I haven't seen Thor Ragnarok, Spider-Man Homecoming, and Black Panther. Or Doctor Strange either. So, do we freeze? Are we... Oh, no, we're good. Now we have songs. Or we have the one. This is... I think it's a really cool, like, art piece of artwork. But then you have your Maximize your Game of Thrones experience. It's just like, why? What? There's one more Yugi cameo, but it's in Japanese. It's at the end of season 4, which was never dubbed. Is it worth watching? Can I find a clip of it on YouTube? Or do I need, like, to watch the whole episode to get, like, context of the cameo? Doctor Strange is on Netflix. Oh, that's good. Spider-Man Homecoming is on... I think it's on HBO, which we get. That's how we're watching Game of Thrones. So there's that. But I know Swanson probably wants to watch that with me, because... We heard it was good, but I'm really excited for Thor Ragnarok, even though in Infinity War they just recapped the entire thing. I'm just like, why? It can be standalone. Is it worth watching, though, Reject, for the Yugi cameo. I don't know where my Game Boy Advance games are, but I had one of the Yu-Gi-Oh games, and it was right around I forget which season, but I had the best deck, it was designed to do damage in between turns, like when you couldn't defend yourself. And like I said, I know I've mentioned this before, but like if I had everything set up, it did like 3k damage between turns where you couldn't defend. Thor and Nicanor's I'm happy for. Nicanor's Infinite Playlist? I read the book. The book's not bad, actually. It's a very fast read. I need to see the latest Yu-Gi-Oh! Film. They keep adding new cards, and well, when the Yu-Gi-Oh! Anime was airing, like, I want to see like a card list to Yugi's like deck from the original series, and just like, because if you were to look at his deck, I bet his deck, like the theme of it and like how it tackles all like the different strategies of other decks, I think it's actually really, really random. Like, it's not very cohesive. And yeah, he has a bunch of Dark Magician shit, but he has like a bunch of other shit too. So, yeah. Same with Joey. Like, the people who have themed decks, theirs were more cohesive. Like, Weevil with his bug deck, Mako with his, like, water deck. I think Kaiba's deck even had a theme, and it was, pretty much fusion monsters to bring out, like, his dragon cards. In the OG series, all decks were random. So random, right? If you actually, like, if you played with Yugi's deck, you're just like, how does he get anything done? But to be fair, like, in the original series, you didn't even have to sacrifice monsters, you just summoned them. And then at that point, I remember thinking, I'm like, why would you put weaker monsters in there? If I can just summon a blue-eyes white dragon right off the bat, I don't have to sacrifice, what, three monsters? Why not just stack your deck with powerful monsters if you don't need to sacrifice for them? But then, in the original series, like, not only did you not have to sacrifice, but you couldn't attack life points directly. So, and then, yeah, because they only had, like, 2,000 points. I guess it made for faster duels for the anime, but then, like, they totally changed it for the Battle City tournament, which was the next tournament after that. I always thought it was funny because Pegasus was the creator of the Duel Monsters card game. Why was Kaiba allowed to throw tournaments and change the rules? Okay, he's not the creator of the game, but he was allowed to throw a tournament, like huge sponsored tournament, and change the rules of the card game itself. I have his deck in Kaiba's. I think my Valentine's deck, not my deck, but my Valentine's, hers was really cohesive. It was all about powering up her harpies. But yeah, no, everyone's deck was so random. If I had that much money, I would change things up too. But how? That's like, okay, yeah, let's say there's a Pokemon tournament and friggin' Bill Gates wanted to throw a tournament, and then he was just like, he just changes up the rules of the Pokemon card game? Like, you can't just do that. That makes no sense. I know it's a cartoon and it's obviously not realistic, but still. And then maybe it was just a tournament to show off, like, his hologram technology, which was pretty cool, and probably had more uses than to emulate one card game. So. I predict in the future, VR Yu-Gi-Oh! It would be so cool, because that was one of the coolest things about the original anime in Yu-Gi-Oh! Was that, yeah, they had these, like, like these huge hologram machines that came up. You were standing on like this tower thing, and you got to play. Same thing with, was it like the Dungeon Dice Monsters? Like, the way they played that in the anime was like, it's like, how do you know how the dice will unfold? Okay. That was pretty messed up. Isn't that Zexal? I don't... maybe. I didn't watch GX or Zex. The only one I watched was OG Yugi. Okay? And I thought Tristan was really, like, unnecessary in the anime. What was his part? Okay, like, Taya sort of kind of played, but Tristan, like, straight up never played. I stopped at 5Ds. Yeah, there's so many! everyone had a theme, except for Yugi. I think Yugi's deck was sort of kind of like magician favored, but he had so many other random cards to it. Because he had what, the Black Chaos, no, Dark Chaos Magician, something like that. That didn't come out, obviously, until like he fought, like, I don't know. Bandy Keith, I think, was what, machinery? Robots or something? Taya's so thick. I thought what was a good season was the, that season where they got captured into a VR machine, and the bad guy was, I think, what, a little kid named Noah, and he just looked like a small, oh shit, that was a controller. it was a really small version of Kaiba, but with green hair, and it was just like, I'm Noah. I'm like, Noah, who's, and then when he's like, I'm related, like, who saw that coming? Akaiba's adopted brother. Mokuto? No. Mokuba. No. Mokuba could... More trouble than he's worth, by the way. But Noah. That was pretty cool, where you had, like, your little, like, chosen guardian person. That's where I'm currently at the series on Netflix. So how many seasons does Yu-Gi-Oh! Go on Netflix? Because if so, I know an anime that I'm going to be adding to my list. It's going to throw all my, like, predictions and, like, what we think you'd like off because I'm watching this. But I don't care. I like it. I like Yu-Gi-Oh! I'll admit it. Did add all the seasons now on Netflix. It's 5. Wait, so I thought Seto and Mokuba were blood related. I don't remember. I think Noah was like, I forget if, I think Noah was real, but then he was like some anime terminal disease got him and they uploaded his mind or something. Yeah, brothers. Wait, so which season is which? So I think obviously the first season is the Pegasus Tournament. I'm guessing second season is Battle City. The third season, is that the one with the Leviathan and the, or is that, I'm missing a season, I think. Shoot. Wait, which seasons are which? Let's hammer this out, okay? Well, we're clearly not playing Game of Thrones anymore. We're just nerding out on Yu-Gi-Oh! 4th is digital. Oh, then I swapped those. 3rd is... Season 3 is Noah and finishing the Battle City Tournament. Oh yeah, with Merrick. Merrick was cool and then he just went super crazy. And then his sister was like, I can save the darkness in him! And I'm like, does he look like he wanna be saved? Come on! Okay, you're just a museum curator, and all of a sudden she's in a tournament. Like, when did you get in the tournament? 4th of the Seal and Dragons. So the 4th one is when they had, Were those the people in the dark robes? And then that was the Leviathan and the guy with two different colored eyes, whose name I don't remember at the moment. And then that's when, like, the voice actors for my Valentine was switched and they just couldn't handle it. I was so pissed that they switched that voice actress. Because I was like, it's clear to me as a kid when I first watched it, when it aired, I was just like, it's obvious she's brainwashed, guys. She sounds different. And then after Joey defeated her, I'm like, she still sounds like this. Why does she still sound like this? And then I had to come to the conclusion that the brainwashing did not change your voice. Which for some reason as a kid, I was like, brainwashing totally changes your voice. Seal of Ori Calcos. That's what it was. Okay. I think I remember watching the end of the Seal of Ori Calcos, but if I were to rewatch Yu-Gi-Oh, I'd probably start there, because I know I'm pretty sure I finished the Battle City tournament. Even so, like, the final duel takes forever. Like, when Mai has to fight, like, Merrick, and she's like, I got this! He's just like, I'm gonna use Winged Dragon of Ra. And she's like, no, I got this. I can win the Winged Dragon of Ra, and I can end this now. And why are we fighting on top of a blimp? Okay? It's not cool. Oh yeah, and then they fight on the blimp to get to the island where there's nobody. But on the way there, that's when they encounter Noah, I think? Or is that after they get to the island? To finish the tournament that... Why did he throw in the first place? I know you love the game, Kaiba, but I don't think you're allowed to throw tournaments or change the rules. How would you not fight on the blimp? Free food! Yeah, for like, Taya and Tristan. Who get the tag along all the time despite nobody else getting to bring people. Come on! Yeah, I know what you meant. It's the Seal of Ori Calcos. And then... It's... They get sent to the Shadow Realm again. Who cares? Yeah, I think I would probably start around season... I liked season 4. I did. Because it felt like it gave me insight to the characters. Like, depending on who they chose as their little person to duel with. 4 was good. But yeah, I think I would restart at the beginning of 4, even though it's like tedious. Especially with that one fight where they have to like tag team on top of the building. And like the opponent, it's a 4-way battle. And it's Yuki and probably Joey, because who else? And like the other guy is like short and fat, and the other guy's like tall and thin. And it was like a trap or whatever. If I can watch that the duel between Joey and Mai without all the "I'll save you, Mai, it's okay," if I could just watch like the duel part of it, that'd probably be good. But I don't think Netflix will help me with that. That was Yugi and Kaiba tagging. See, it's been so long. I remember rewatching most of Yu-Gi-Oh on Hulu. And it was on a friend's ex-roommate's dad's Hulu Plus account. And I think he became suspicious because, first of all, it'd be like, recently watched, and it's like all these episodes of Yu-Gi-Oh! And then so, he canceled his account. But then, like, I was so desperate to watch Yu-Gi-Oh! He didn't change his password, so I logged back into his account and, like, billed him for another month and then watched another episode of Yu-Gi-Oh! And then he caught on, because obviously he got billed. And then he changed his password and maybe shut down the account, so. And that's probably why I was stopped in the middle of a season. That's fair, though, but now that we have Netflix and it's paid for and it's all there, that's good. Okay, so if 4 is the seal of Ori Calcos and all that nonsenseness, what is the 5th season? I don't know if it was someone in there. I'll see that tweet to Netflix saying thank you. Yeah, that's some good stuff. What is the 5th season then? Or Fifth is Egypt. Oh, that's when they, is that when they go back to time? That's actually what I want to see. So, to find out what's his face's name? Which I know, because I read the manga like an idiot. And also there's like a Yu-Gi-Oh wiki. Wikia, so. Yep. Alright. I'm gonna put that on my list, Netflix. I'm gonna put Thor Ragnarok on my list, Netflix. I did recently watch Wonder Woman, because that apparently comes with an HBO subscription. And I want to see if Swanson wants to see Spider-Man Homecoming. I was told that to prepare for Infinity War, which we have already seen, we should have seen Thor Ragnarok. But it's not, it wasn't on Netflix yet. How, what was I supposed to do? It's, his name's not Yami. Yami in Japanese just means shadow. And I learned that because there was a, there was one, there's a Yu-Gi-Oh card. It's called Yami, and it just says like a dark spirit. I think I will rent Justice League since it's on sale in the PS4 store. Is that not available to stream on anywhere? Because usually when I want to find out if something is available to stream, I go to this website. A field spell. Yeah, no, it's just, it's not even a good field spell either. So maybe open that in a different link. But yeah. So anyway, done with episode 3 of Game of Thrones. What's this? That's a place that is usually pretty good about, like, if you want to watch a movie or a TV show, it checks against like a bunch of different services where you can stream it, possibly for free, possibly not. So I want to you're making me want to dig up my GBA game, wherever it is. Maybe it's in Washington, maybe it's in California, and like list out my deck for you guys. It's obviously going to be super outdated because, first of all, it's a GBA game. It didn't get updates or anything with all the new cards. I want to say it goes up to like season 4. Or maybe not. I don't remember if the Egyptian god cards are in it. I know I never use the Egyptian god cards in my deck because I didn't like them. But it required too specific a strategy. We can nerd out on the Discord channel. Yes, let us do that. I am on Discord. I'll see you guys there. If I open up a Yu-Gi-Oh! Category, I could totally do that. I'm an admin. I can do those things if I wanted to. Alright. Yes, and then I don't have to keep, I guess I actually don't need to wear the headset right now, because now like I'm listening to this. But yeah. We'll be back tomorrow with Friday. I don't think Swanson will be there because he's working, but I know I'll be playing with Sasha, possibly Pachuco from Dead Pixel, and maybe Tina from T-Boss Win, and those are probably for sure. And then maybe we'll see if I can do this green screen without the aura around me. I don't know. I'll probably move the camera a little. Not this camera. That camera over there, which you don't see. My normal camera that I accidentally look at sometimes. The drums are strong. Yeah. And then Saturday we'll be doing more Far Cry. Yep. See you guys on Discord. You guys have the link. You're totally members. All right. Okay. Okay. Bye for now.